Hi, this video is about how to blur objects in YouTube videos without deleting them. Do you want to hide something that you accidentally recorded in your YouTube videos? YouTube's blur tool allows you to blur things such as people, contact information, financial information, without having to delete and re-upload the video. The custom blurring tool can be applied to any object in your video, even moving ones. Stay tuned to learn how to blur objects in your YouTube videos.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Go to your video manager. Select the video that you wish to edit. Click Edit. Click Enhancements. Click Blurring Effects. Go down to Custom Blurring and click Edit. Select the areas that you wish to blur. Hover your mouse over the object that you wish to blur. Then you can create a square around the blurred effect. You can create multiple blurring effects on your video, like so. And if you want to resize the box, just grab the corners and you can resize it. If you want to get rid of the boxes, you can just click on the box and click X to remove it. I want to remove this one also. So I'm going to click on the timeline here and click X. You can also extend the blur. If you want to do it for the whole video, just extend it to the whole video. I'm just going to do it for 1 minute. Just check how the blurring works. Just play your video. You can see that the surf on the wave has been blurred. You can see actually that it's not quite worked for here, so you can create another blurring box here. Let's put it over here. So sometimes you got to play around with it to make it work for you. So you might have to create multiple blurring boxes to blur the object throughout the video. Once you've done editing, just click done. Then you have an original and you'll have a preview. So here you can see the object has been blurred. Now you have three saving options. You've got revert to original. You can save it as a new video, or you can save the video in place. It means you can save the existing video and keep the number of views, comments, and rankings. So I'm just gonna click save. It says saving edits. We keep a version of the original video so you can undo your edits. To prevent this, select cancel and then save as new video. I don't wanna do that, just wanna click save. Now it says edit in progress, so we'll come back to it in a few minutes. If we check the video, it says, sit tight, your video edits are about 90% done. Come back to this page in a little while. Let's play the video. Now you'll notice that the surfer has been blurred as he proceeds down the wave. Now notice that after the 1 minute mark, the surfer reappears.
That's it. Now you know how to blur objects in your YouTube videos without having to delete and re-upload the video. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.